To disable the Windows Hypervisor Platform, go to your search bar and type Turn Windows Features On or Off and click on it to open. After a few seconds, this option will open up to you. Next step, locate Windows Hypervisor Platform is almost near the end and tick the box next to it. Click OK. You will be requested to restart your computer, and once done, the option will be fully disabled until you enable it again.